want to join me in a glass of slow gin and your grace?
Thanks, Geoff.
You can put Mulligan on that floor there, it's way past the time.
Yeah, anywhere I'll do. That's good.
Everything all right, Your Grace?
Yeah. You were right, however, about Susie in the glass, weren't you? Some information has come to light that suggests that Susie and the glass family are, if I try and extract us from the situation, they're willing to kill me.
I thought you two were getting along okay.
Well, we were. But not anymore.
You might want to sniff that. What do you smell?
Almonds.
You gotta take your time when you're making slow gin. It'll turn that rich magenta colour after a couple of weeks. Most people leave it at that. But to get that full flavour, you've gotta leave it a couple of years. Underappreciated quality these days. Patience. Let it play out. You continue to deliver on your end of the bargain and see how they respond. Don't let them know what you're thinking. And meanwhile, prepare for all eventualities.